Good morning. Welcome you to the fourth day of I Am Your Countryman, 7 a.m. praying for all the seven nations. Just going to enter in this time of worship and fellowship together with a little song by Cece Winans to prepare our hearts and minds. Listen to this. I also want to remind us that worship is a form of prayer and gives us joy. So right now I just want to go into a space of gratitude and say thank you, God. It's a wonderful day that you have created. It's the day you have made. We rejoice and are glad in it. Gives me so much hope to be in today, to know that you have prepared something great for me, something great for all of your children. To come more into the knowledge of your strength, your glory, your power, and that strength and glory and power that you have also given and put in us. You made us in your likeness, in your image, Lord God. And we have yet to even scratch the surface to know how awesome you are, just how awesome we are, and what kind of great good we can do. You gave us here to one another, to serve one another. So I pray, Lord God, that we today will become more aware of our own abilities, of our gifts, and of how to serve and to be available to one another. I thank you, Lord, for your Holy Spirit that is with all of us, that your omnipresence, Lord God, that you are throughout the whole earth with all of your children, with every breath, Lord God, that every child of God can call upon you and to know and call upon your strength and to know you. That you will lead us in truth because you want us to do well, you want us to prosper. The wickedness of the world is not what you have caused, it is mostly by man's choices and forgetting you, Lord God. But we remember you and we come back to you, Lord God. We thank you for this wonderful opportunity to praise you, to seek you, and to say thank you for this life. Thank you for this ability, Lord God, to be vessels, Lord God, to be your emanations, to be love on earth, to be peace on earth, to be life, that in you so we can have heaven on earth. So I ask and pray, Lord God, not my will, but thy will be done. And I pray, Lord God, that all of us who has the ear and the spirit to hear have a nevertheless spirit, Lord God. Nevertheless, not my will, but your will be done. I ask and pray this in Jesus' name, and that you will do this and so much more to do greater.
Strength is perfect when our strength is gone. He'll carry us when we can carry on. Raised in his power, the weak become strong. Strength is perfect.
That was CC Winans with His Strength is Perfect. Yesterday I didn't list, but the song was Jonathan Butler, We Need You, Lord. And we do need the Lord, and God's strength is perfect when our strength has gone out. He said his he's made strong in our weaknesses and in our infirmities. And I believe it. I know it to be true. So when I myself have gone in my own strength, and my strength has just gone completely out, and I just need God. God steps in and does something great and miraculous. So I pray that you will be strengthened today in your spirit, man, and that you will be able to walk and have confidence in God, and have confidence that your needs will be met. Lean unto the Lord and not unto your own understanding, and go by faith. Have a wonderful day. Thank you for being with us and for circulating this information. There's more wonderful material at Love Enlightens, LUVENLIGHTENS.com, with the blog, with messages, and other products that you can purchase for a small fee that also goes to a social justice program called Kids Can. It's my pleasure to be here with you. My name is Angel Alley, and I am a servant of God. Have a wonderful day.